Newark Liberty International Airport. We'd appreciate your attention over the next few minutes.
This is mind-blowing to me that I took that slither of Xanax. And then what that did, oh my God, I passed out. Do you know that the plane was disembarking and they let me sit there? Finally, a flight attendant came over and said, sir, like I was a corpse. Set an alarm for 4:30 a.m.
Okay, I turned it on.
And that's the path of me trying to get home.
Yeah, it's 4:30 in the morning. Yeah. That's what, you know what this is? It's a neck pillow. That's also an eye mask. So
this suitcase here, which has done the job, will barely make it home. There's nothing glamorous about filming an early morning JetBlue flight. All you need to know is I'm trying to get home. Trying to get home. Trying to see my little doggy. The most difficult part is this. This is trying to get home. Oh, not the 6,000 mile part. The 20 mile part. Just look at this luggage, which I wasn't buying in an heirloom to begin with. But look, it's already broken. Yeah, I wasn't buying an heirloom. I'm passing this on. We have a ride coming. Let's go. Let's get home. We have to see the baby.
I brought you a present.
Do you remember what I told you when I left?
Hey, I gotta go. Should be sweet. I'll bring you something. A new toy.
Huh? Oh, I keep my promises. You're not getting all these at once. Meatball, a present for your patience.
You have been so patient. Oh my goodness. Hey. So patient.
What?
I know. Meatball, why don't we get a toy? Why don't we get a toy and we go outside? What do you think? You want to do that? Okay, let's do that.
Oh, Meatball, you have earned this excitement.
Meatball. Okay, ready? Hey, right here. Meatball, you are a joy to come home to. You know what? This is the best Father's Day ever.